I'm on the Greenpeace ship Esperanza in the Arctic. We are about 150 kilometers from the coast of Greenland. Very soon, I'll leave the ship, cross into an exclusion zone, and climb the controversial Arctic oil rig, the Leif Erikson. I have been so inspired by the actions of the 20 activists who have gone before me to take action on this oil rig in the past weeks. I follow in their footsteps, and I take with me 50,000 more who have signed our online petition to stop Arctic drilling. I'm going to board the rig myself and deliver the 50,000 names with a personal plea that Kern leaves the Arctic. For me and for many people around the world, this is now one of the defining environmental struggles of our time. It's a fight for sanity against the madness that sees the disappearance of the Arctic ice, not as a warning, but as an opportunity to seek further profits. Fossil fuels, oil, gas, and coal-driven climate change is already making life hard for millions of people. I have seen this firsthand in Africa, where I come from. Throughout the world, sadly, it is the people in poor countries who are facing the first and the most brutal impacts of climate change. All of us who care about the future of our children and grandchildren, we have to draw a line somewhere. And I say that we draw that line here today in the Arctic.
Massive amounts of water coming down. Entry point on rig blocked by gate. Going in now.
Leif Erikson, this is Esperanza. Greenpeace International Executive Director Kumi Nadu is boarding the Leif Erikson as part of a peaceful protest. He's seeking a meeting with the captain of the rig, where he will present a petition signed by 50,000 supporters who demand to see Cairn's oil spill response plan.
You, Greenpeace supporters, have inspired me to take a stand today. Add your name to the list of people from around the world who want the Arctic protected from oil drilling.